Hello friends, welcome to our channel. So friends, just now JNTU has posted three circulars. You can see in this exam portal. So on 27/5/2021, just five minutes back, JNTU has posted a very important circular regarding the conduction of BTech, B-Pharmacy 2-2, 3-2 and 4-2 midterm examinations and what are the guidelines and also about the CBT exam notification for BTech, B-Pharmacy in case of first semester, that is 2-1, 3-1 and 4-1 May 2021. So these are the three circulars they have posted. So let us discuss what are the circulars. And before going into the content, please subscribe our channel, like our videos and share our videos. So let us see friends first timetables for BTech B-Pharmacy courses. So they have given it as a zip file. So just if you see this, simply so here they have given BTech R18 3-2 mid examination timetable, BTech R18 2-2 mid exam timetable, BTech R16 4-2 mid exams timetable, which is in June. So let us see first of all 4-2 mid 2 examinations. So this is the timetable schedule that is for 4-2. So exams are starting on 3rd June and they are ending on 5th June. So 3 to 6th, okay, 3 to 5th June 2021. You have exams for 4-2. Similarly, for R18, that is 2-2, the exams are starting from 31st May, and the exams are completing by 2nd June. So for second year, second semester students, the exams are starting in 31st May, and the exams are ending by 2nd June. Similarly, for 3-2, that is R18 students, 3-2 examinations, the exams are starting from 31st May 2021 and they are winding up by 2-6. So for both second year and third year second semester, that is for 3-2 and 2-2, so exams are starting on 31st May only and they are ending at 2nd June, whereas in case of 4-2 you can see here the exams are starting in from 3rd June to and the exams are ending on 5th June. So once after completing the exams for 2-2 and 3-2, the exams will be starting for 4-2. So these are the things that they have given in the timetable. Similarly, they have given for B-Pharmacy also. So in case of B-Pharmacy timetable, you can see same B-Pharmacy also final year, that is 4-2 is starting on 3rd June and they are ending on 4th June. Similarly, for other, that is from second year as well as other things. Okay. So also the schedule will be almost it is similar. Now, let us see what are the guidelines for conducting this examinations. So JNTU has put another circular. That is guidelines for conducting 2-2, 3-2 first midterm and 4-2 second midterm examinations. Okay, so these are the things that they have given guidelines. So let us open this. So this letter is released by Dr. V. Kamakshi Prasad, the director of evaluation, which is directing to the principals. Now the subject is JNTH exam branch guidelines for conducting second and third year second semester first midterm exams and fourth year second sem second mid exams. So these are the giving. So the principals are informed to conduct the first midterm examinations for 2-2 and 3-2 BTech B-Pharmacy courses and second midterm examinations for 4-2 BTech B-Pharmacy courses from 31st May and 5-6-2021 respectively. The detailed timetables are uploaded into the exam portals. For the procedure to be followed for conducting midterm examinations and for online exam guidance, you are requested to go through the letter communicated from this office order. The cooperation of the principal will be highly solicited. So what they have given is dated, that is nothing but see in the reference one they have cited the letter of examination branch, which is on 26th April 2021. Okay, so they have posted a letter on 26th April 2021. They have issued the guidelines and the same guidelines they are following. Let us see what is that circular 26-4-2021. So 26-4 guidelines for conducting first mid examinations. So this is the guidelines you can see here, and if you open it, let us see friends, what are the circular. So this is a letter dated 26-4-2021. Now in this you can see the principals are informed to conduct the first midterm examinations of for these things, and either they can conduct in objective type of online exam or proctor assisted online subjective or objective exams, and three subjective exam where the question paper will be sent to students with the support of software or WhatsApp or mail, and student write their answers on white papers and scan the answer sheets using SUMS app and upload or email to the specified address. This mode of conduct of midterm exam shall be continued until on-campus academic activity is restored. So ultimately, the university is giving three options for the colleges to conduct. Either they can conduct completely objective type exam as a mid-exam. Second thing is that either they can use some kind of online subjective and objective pattern, or they can conduct only subjective descriptive type of exam, and the question paper needs to be sent by the college just 1 or 2 minutes before. Then the student has to write the answer and he has to scan the answer sheet after completion of the exam, and he has to send the register given mail ID or whatever it is. Okay, so this is the thing that is to be followed. And my dear friends, the other circular is CBT exam notification for BTech for B Pharmacy. Okay, this is also in May only. So this is for the improvement of your internal marks of the first semester. You can see here examination marks, second year first semester, third year first semester, and final year first semester. 2-1, 3-1, 4-1, BTech B Pharmacy computer based test, June 2021 notification. So all the principals and affiliated and constituent colleges of BTech B Pharmacy courses are hereby informed that the university examination branch issues a notification for conduct of computer based test CBT for second year first semester and for third year first semester and final year first semester. Computer based test BTech B Pharmacy regular students is in the month of June 2021 and who are absent for midterm examinations conducted at the college. Further, the CBT also shall be conducted for the students who are transferred from other universities or autonomous colleges under JNTH and for the internal marks component of substitute subjects. So the student, those who are appearing for the CBT exam, which is starting from 9th June 2021. So CBT is starting from 9th June 2021 and are informed to note that the schedule given below, the CBT exam registration will available from 28th May. So registrations will be starting for CBT from 28th May, whereas the exams will be starting from 9th June 2021. So these are the notification issued for the conducting following examinations, that is 2-1 R18, then 3-1 R18 regular, 4-1 R16 regular, then 2-1 B-Pharmacy R17 regular, 3-1 B-Pharmacy R17 regular, 4-1 B-Pharmacy R17 regular. And this is the examination fee. You can see for one subject it is 350, for two theory it is 450, for three theory it is 550, and for four or more it will be 750 rupees. And this is the thing. In this, with the, my dear friends, we have seen total three circulars. So the first circular is regarding the timetables. So the timetables is nothing but the mid exams for the 2-2 and 3-2 are starting from 28th or 29th, 28th of this month, and they will be completing by 2nd June. After immediately next day, that is from 3rd to 6th, the exams will be starting and completed for the 4-2 student. That is the first circular. And the second thing is the guidelines to be followed. So the JNTH has given three options for the colleges. Either the colleges can conduct only online exam, online objective type exam, or they can conduct the online objective or descriptive type exam, or they can conduct only descriptive exam, in which the college will give the question paper to the student through some WhatsApp, and after completion the student has to scan the answer sheet and they have to send back to the email ID that is given by the college. So these are the things. And in addition to these two circular, one more what we discussed, what we have seen is the CBT exam. So the registrations for CBT exam, which is for improving the internal marks, or if any student is absent for the internal examination, then they can they can apply for this particular examinations. And the registrations will be starting from 28th May 2021, that is from tomorrow. And the exams will be starting from 9th June 2021. Okay friends, please pass this information to all the students. If you are having any queries, please post your query in the comment box. And please subscribe our channel, like our videos and share our videos. Thank you friends.